This is the Za Packer. And remember, it's only for making veggie rolls. First, cut up your favorite broccoli and place it into the veggie grinder. Now close and twist. Look at how perfectly it loads the baking paper with sticky, icky broccoli. Finally, you can enjoy your delicious veggie rolls.